The problem was that I couldn't post images from my iPad anymore, and again, this needs to be fixed. You know, last time I was able to do it, but this time I wasn't. Not only that, I have way too many videos to add subtitles to, so you'll need to wait a while before I can make my next video. Either way, I found that one at 13 minutes and 48 seconds on the video.